Hello and welcome to No Let's Play. Me, GamerWolfSix of Witcher 3 The Wild Hunt. On the last Let's Play, we talked to our old friends and helped one of them get cards.
How about that? It's the flea-ridden mutant. Join us, please. Ravi loves company. Look how happy he is to see us. You happy, Ravi?
No.
Sure, he'd be happier if you stopped digging the point of that dagger in his back.
Oh, you're just saying that because you don't know the situation. Our mutual friend Ravi was just about to play for his life.
Why is your face so dirty?
Ow, you got the card. What else do you want?
If you'd just given it up instead of trying to cheat us, we'd be out of your hair already. As it is, that's all your fingers broken. So, it seems the Witcher will have to play for you. Sound good? See? Rav is on board. What do you say we add some spice to the game? Raise the stakes. Ravi's life and the Natalis card. Fancy that?
I could just kill you guys.
Agreed.
And here I thought you'd be no fun at all. Let's play!
Okay, did I get any new cards? No, just poor fucking infantry. Oh good, more of those. I thought that card would be a lot higher, but I guess not. Oh, do that. Oh good, we could use that. Now let's bring her back, and then let's see, that'd be 5-10, but then quite a bit, be about 20. Hmm. 6-12. Could use this to reduce that, and then that's an 8. Then we could bring one of these guys back. There we go. Still got a lot of cards left. Two or six, yeah, that'd be four. Or three. Bugger you. Okay, I want some of that. Oh, that actually fucked my ass. But it doesn't matter, they were gonna do it anyways. So, how about some for you, I think? I win, but I'm going to gloat a bit. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Do I get a card or something?
enthusiasm, mate.
I love that show.
Sit still or you'll hurt yourself.
But he won.
So, now we'll play something else.
What, Baccarat? Well, that was easy.
Thanks.
Don't know how I'll repay you.
Natalis' card will do just fine.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you prefer some other? Got a whole array you might like.
I'm in a hurry.
Okay.
The Natalis card, of course, here.
Also, for some reason, all my fingers are fine now. That'll be going.
Something slight. I need a ride. Can you help?
Too bad I can't actually give him a coin. Or even the thing in like Assassin's Creed where you can just throw coins on the ground. At least, you know, she's not one of those people from the first Assassin's Creed. God, they were annoying. For reference, it would be ladies that would run up to you and go, "Hey, me and my family sick and dying. Oh, I'm sick and hungry." But they would always stand in your way, so you'd have to move away from them. Or, you know, push them away and kill them. But that would, you know, raise suspicion. Let's play Gwent.
Got the card, Zoltan.
Ha! Seems we'll make it before the King of Beggars Buggers can get me. Come on. I arranged to meet the buyer at an old brewery. He'll be delighted to see we've got all the cards.
Okay.
The exchange.
I think I just disappeared.
We should do it right quick.
Afraid your client might change his mind?
Oh, I'm more likely to. Had so many buyers for these cards, I felt like the bell of the ball.
Your nose is closed.
Some buyer. Who is he?
A friend of a friend. Don't know much about him, but he's of Duke's ilk. No doubt about that. You know me, Geralt. I'm not prejudiced against anyone. Long as they pay.
I'll just run over here, if you're taking your sweet time. Hey, how you do?
Ah, at last. I fear the body's gone cold.
What is this?
Your would-be buyer handed us his coin and departed. More or less in that order. Now, the cards, please. I trust obtaining them wasn't too troublesome.
Try it and find out.
You wish me to try? I'm not as foolish as Earl. You ought to know that by now. Get to work, boys. The dwarf I wish to have alive. I must have a chat with him.
Doing it.
Geralt, bastards getting away with my coin. Damn it, with our coin. Chase the horse in. I'll tend to the others.
You sure? Okay.
Toddle off that way. Awful not look those out.
What? Can't understand a word.
Might as well stop.
I couldn't hear what you said, but I could read it somehow. I thought that would work. Are we going down? Just carrying around a whole bunch of brains.
Thank you.
Did he just kill that drowner?
Leave me. Swiving drowners.
It's kind of funny that he was like, yay! And then he's like, oh, actually I died.
Highly amusing. If I give you the coin, will you leave me be?
Sure, I guess.
Yeah, you can go, if you're able.
Ha! What are my chances with these wounds?
Not high. So long.
So, you get him? You get the coin?
Yes.
And what about Duke? Finish him off?
Was he supposed to?
No, I let him go.
Oh, I knew I should have gone with you. You know he has it in for me. He'll be doubly determined now.
Doubt it. Think he's likely to quit the business if he gets out of there alive.
Well, Geralt, what's your preference? Coin or cards?
Cards.
I'd never have managed without you, so you choose.
Cards.
If you want gold, it's not a problem. I'll find another buyer for these cards in a flash.
Cards.
Kinda curious how the cards might serve me.
Excellent! I'll take the coin to the King of Beggars right away. Surprise the prick.
Good luck, Zoltan.
Thanks, Geralt. And remember, the catfish is the king of the Pontar.
Okay. Wow, you only killed one dude. Or maybe just took everything else. What was the one we had before? I guess since that's mostly there and it's close, apparently, we'll just continue doing that. All the way over there? Okay, I guess.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige.
I could eat some ramen and some stuff. Because I had beer yesterday.
Geralt set out for the Isles to join.
And a cup of tea. I like tea.
Kendall watches over Crown Fearsack. The blood of kings.
Oh, wait, that's a. Yeah, that guy. Oh, I.
Gideon.
Don't ye putter around here.
I have no idea who Hammond is. Can't even remember what the whole thing was about. Probably should save to save though. Yeah, you guys be.
Whoa!
What's your step?
You're pale. You drink last night.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Hammond.
I don't know
what
why.
For?
I have no
business.
Idea. I mean, I guess business since it's a quest.
He prays at the chapel on the hill this time of day. If it's slaves you're looking to buy, you'll have to wait till he's done.
He's praying? Wouldn't have thought him a God-fearing man from what I've heard about him.
Yet it's not something that would surprise any man who knows him.
Another snoop. You know the drill.
So, hold on. What's this thing? Okay, one sec. Okay. Go ahead and after that guy first. Hey.
Shut up, fight.
I mean, since these guys seem to be bandits, then, you know. Okay. Really? I think we're both kind of stuck. Can I, like, pick up these guys' stuff while that guy tries to figure his way out? There we go. Ooh, bear fat. Yeah, face itched. Come on. Oh, balls. One sec. Hey, how's everybody doing?
Gods of the sea, I've never begrudged you no gifts. Grant me another victory, so I can make you another offering of me loot.
Don't mind me.
Fuck, what now?
My turn on the Xbox.
Heard you were in Carradine's band.
Fucking say what you want. Come on, spit it out, you arse-licking bastard.
I'm looking for Yad Carradine.
And just who the hell are you?
A friend of a friend. I'm looking for Carradine. Thought maybe we could make some sort of deal.
What? Our business robbing some Novigrad pricks the wrong way? Plowing guilds. Come on, what are you waiting for? Kill the fucker!
Okay. Hang on a sec, I wanna put on some hangman's potion. Which one is it? There it is.
Shit.
Okay. See.
You are
Oop, wrong one.
Shut up and fight.
Does telekinetic blast really work with that? Okay. Man, we killed him so hard he turned into a different person. There's all those boat parts there, though I guess it's a shrine. You're not on the spot, so I don't care to kill you. Green's good. There's a twin too? Okay. Damn it. Okay. Oh. Damn it. Yes. Wood. Yeah, that's mine, because it has the potion on it, or poison, or whatever. Oh, right, I was going in there to drop a thing. Was it drop R? Yeah, might as well sell stuff. Simple task.
For having fallen afoul of Novigrad's underworld bosses, I'd disappeared. Yet Geralt soon discovered my whereabouts, a cell in the dungeon of the Temple Guard. With the help of our friends, Geralt managed to free me. Good thing, too, for indeed I knew what had happened to Ciri. Sadly, she was not.
Sleep.
Welcome.
Oh, maybe junk. We don't need both of those things. Though we might need glass vials. Oop, didn't mean to do that. Just carrying around the portrait. Actually, back. Let's disassemble that stuff, though. Can't we? Never at all the stuff we need. Thank you. What's our time? You're good, I guess. How about bombs? Nope. Do we have all the stuff we need for that? Griff Mutagent. See if we can get a large red. Oh, we need smaller reds? Okay. Hmm.
What's the rush?
Top notch so.
Wow, he has tons of cash, but I have more. It is funny that this game has like a leveling restriction. Dismantle clam, get pearl. Man, pearls are a lot. What is it going to do? Yeah, 60, 40, 55, mostly 55, 70, 70.
Top notch!
Yeah, I might not need all that silver. All that other stuff we'll keep, especially since it seems to not weigh anything. I remember when the game first came out, everything weighed something, so, you know, I definitely wouldn't be able to carry all this shite. We still got time, but not a lot. Actually, I guess the horse isn't really that quicker, because you can't run in the city or gallop.
A mind's like war. Never know when you're done for it.
The folk in this city. Racial hygiene.
And remember, never venture into the bits alone. Always take a part.
Fucking hell.
What the hell took you?
Pretty likely Keridan lives in Novigrad, and he never severed ties with Hammond. They're actually in business together.
Or were.
Learned something too. He trades in, live goods on the sly. Owns a ship called the Pearl of the Coast. Runs between here and Skellige. Changed his name too, to Roland Truger, who officially is a respected Novigrad trader and philanthropist. Has a residence in Gildorf.
Anything on Selyse?
Well, didn't have you there to stand up for her.
I think that's a good time to call it. So anyways, that's going to be the end of this Let's Play. So comment, because I like comments, damage as you like, dislike, tips, or otherwise. If you like my YouTube and would like to see it grow, then please like, subscribe, and share this epic ground. Please remember to spend your animals help control the pit population. And until next time, Let's Play. Me, GamerWolfSix of Witcher the Wild Hunt. See ya.